Bruce was a very, very fit person. Apart from his normal training regime, one of the things that impressed me enormously was just simple things like sitting in a jackknife position on the floor, with arms folded and feet up in the air. Anyone who tries that for longer than 10 seconds, that's a tough ask. He used to do it for anything up to half an hour or more, just watching TV. Pound for pound, I think I've said it before that he's probably the strongest man I've ever met.